Well, we've definitely met the goal. I will reveal the teaser to you. I was kind of wanting to do it anyway, because you guys have made me loosen up just enough. But since we were on the topic of artists and we're talking about loot stuff, I am thinking. Well, not necessarily thinking. I'm already in contact with them. I am going to change LiveTD models to HenReader. I am in contact with HenReader, and he is going to help me design a completely new outfit and design for Kana. So yes. And, he is going to send me drafts at the end of this month. And I wanted to be able to show you. But he hasn't showed them to me yet, but I'm very excited. I'm so freaking excited. No, HenReader is extremely not safe for work. Before you guys ever like appear a little bit and deep into that, HenReader is very not safe for work, so be careful. If you are at work or something or in public, do not look. Do not look. Great art though. So soft, so cute, amazing. I don't know if I want to talk about that. About Amashiro. Well, I'll tell you at least the things that are public and you can probably find on your own. And things I've talked about maybe before. The thing about Amashiro, she very clearly loves Gura the most out of all of her children. And, I feel like she kind of ignores everybody else. And I have experienced the brunt of that being her first child. I have been told by her many times when I reach out to her, "Hey, let's work together." She's like, "I'm busy." Or either I don't even get a fucking reply. But even when I reached out, I hadn't even reached out to her. I kind of wanted to be evil. She was streaming on Twitch and I subbed to her and she just ignored me. Like, someone had, like, donated bits right after me. And she heard the donation sound. Like, she heard the sub sound. And she went to go look. She was like, and she went to go look. And she saw the name and she was quiet. And then she was like, "Oh my god, I'm this person. Thank you for donating bits to me." Yeah, okay. And I had sent her an email, like, a week or two before that. And then I got a reply to my email, finally, after being ignored for 2 weeks, saying, "Hey, we can't accept your request, we're too busy." Yeah, I don't fucking know, dude. I give up on that. It's time to move on. Another thing that was also discussed publicly, I think Char also discussed this? I'm not sure. Long time ago. But the first model I ever received after working with Amashiro and this other rigger, we had a different rigger in mind for my model originally. And she told us to go with someone else, so we did, and then he gave us a model that did not have legs on it. Like, it wasn't completely rigged. He had chopped off the legs for some reason. And that was not communicated at all. So, not very good business experience with each other, I guess. Not so good business experiences with each other, but it's whatever. But the thing is, when you have a VTuber mama, it's not that you get the entire experience of being loved dearly. Or like having all the attention that they will give to you and love you. And no, I don't expect that. I don't expect that at all. I don't expect her to love me as much as Gura or whatever. Or draw me art every 2 days. And when she does, you're good. I don't care about that. Really, I don't. I just want her to work with me on a business relationship, and she clearly is telling me to fuck off. So I will. Goodbye. I've been stressed over it for a long time, to say the least. I gotta be honest, when I reached out to Henrietta and they replied to me, I was happy. I was so happy. Well, it's not, don't apologize for saying that Bad's gonna do the commission. I don't have any hard feelings at all. I really don't. I don't understand Japanese culture. You kind of just ignore that person or ignore people until they go away. That's kind of like how their culture is. They're not very straightforward. You kind of ignore the problem until it goes away. It's not really something where you just straight up tell them what your feelings are. I understand. I understand at this point, a year later after clinging on, It's time to move on. It's not rude, it's just how they are. Cultural differences, and I completely understand. My AC turned off! Weird. Wow, is it really 75 in here? I don't believe it. No, I'm going to be changing outfits as well. Completely leaving Henrietta in charge of design.